a little trick when you're gutting a deer by yourself. My my father-in-law showed me this, and we should all be as lucky to gut half the deer that he's gutted. But just take a piece of rope, kind of a slip knot, just wrap it around the tree a few times, and tie it off, and it just kind of acts as another hand when you're getting started here. It really works good. Most of the time you only need one, and it works real good.